Welcome to my vlog, everyone. So tonight we are at Jamaica Liquor Warehouse, so stay tuned.
All right, let's have a look at their menu items. They do brunch, they do lunch, and they do dinner. Under the brunch option, I see where they do chicken and waffles. They do appetizers, they do entrees. We had the, I had the honey garlic wings with some cheesy fries, which was topped with a cheese sauce, onions and tomatoes. He had the corn chowder and he had the salmon with mashed potatoes. I also saw that they have a nice cocktail menu option. I decided to have the mudslide because the mudslide is one of my favorite drinks to get. Alright, in terms of pricing, it's a bit on the expensive side. However, the food is delicious and presented very well.
Yes.
Alright, so people, I think we have come to the end of this vlog. It's not so bad. It's like a small, like a cozy place, you know, to just chill and have some food. Yeah, so catch you later. Yeah, and rum. Catch you later, bye.